All right, we should be streaming now. As always, takes more than one shot to get it right. But we got it. Welcome to 2-Bit Punks. I am the Untrained Eye, and we are playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Sounds good. We'll have to tilt this up a little bit here. Yeah, that might be better. Probably be sitting here the whole time. Let's see. I bought this game 3-4 months ago, and actually it's probably been longer than that, and I did not play it, but it looks great. I know this says first playthrough, but I did, I played it a little tiny bit, but not much. Hey, elitist! Thank you, sir.
Oh, Leonidas, 500.
If you haven't seen the Frank Miller movie, or the Frank Miller comic turned movie, 500, 300, 300. Check it out. It's a great movie. 300 Spartans, right? Mm-hmm, yeah.
Every breath that you have taken,
I think it was 300.
A tragedy yeah. For this moment.
What an endorsement.
Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led you where you stand right now.
I think it was 300.
Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! We shall use daughters! For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Got a notification just now about 2-Bit Punks going live. That's right, we are live! I don't want to skip that. I don't want to skip anything, okay? I came here to enjoy, not just be skipping. I'm patient. I'm gonna earn my enjoyment. Yeah. We'll see how long that lasts. This is probably the first time I've played video games in 3 weeks, so that's cool. I would like to continue. I don't know why I paused it there. Oh, Leonidas. Beast mode. I'm drinking a pretty sweet beer. Three Floyds Temple of the Sun. It's their second collaboration with heavy metal band Skeleton Witch. Yeah, son. One hand. Bull rush. Hold LB and press A. Yep, that's what I sure did. Now I'm just pushing buttons. Oh, geez. I feel like some of these dudes are on my team and I'm still killing them. Oh shit.
I
Big boy. Yeah, dude, what you got? Uh-oh, how do I roll? Oh, there's other abilities. Oh, shoot! Uh-oh, you got kicked, son. Yep. Immolate! This is like fire mode, huh? Fight till death. I see some number 40s. I gotta go for the guys in gold, I'm guessing. Oh, that was a good old whiff. Hit my own dude. Oh, I got him though. I wonder if you can lock on. Oh, you sure can lock on. Ooh. Death. Fantastic. Son of a gun. Hacked. Hackity. Yep, there we go. Boom. Kind of a lame intro battle. Stabby, stabby, stabby. King of Kings. Boom. Nice. I retract my previous statement. That was cool. Yeah, setting up the stream took me probably about 80% less time than normal, so that's pretty good. We're making progress. Real progress over here. Old man Leonidas walks over his dead. No!
Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. And the bad army, they are they. Themselves,
they're cool! It's called a spear job. Spear job.
It's a day the Persians will never forget.
Oh, arigato.
Tomorrow! It's a day the world will remember.
He's not wrong. They did make him look a little like Gerard Butler, who is the guy from the movie 300, not 500.
Finally. Oh, yay. A spear.
Damn right, I'm the boss. Tony Danza's the boss, and don't you forget it. Oh, choose my difficulty. Experts. I wouldn't say I'm an expert. Oh man, this is tough. I like to go for a challenge, but I have a feeling I'm out of practice, so let's go normal. It's going to be much more fun to watch. Unlike when I played God of War and chose a hard difficulty and got crushed, just repeatedly crushed. It was frustrating, I'm sure, for everyone to watch. 40 minutes of me playing the same 2-minute segment of the game. Can't be fun. Guided, more traditional. A newer approach to playstyle. The users must investigate the world to uncover targets and quest objectives. This is the way Assassin's Creed Odyssey is meant to be experienced. Why give me the option? If you mean for me to experience it this way, God. Tell you what, Michael Douglas would have played it this way. So would Kirk Douglas. Kirk Douglas. If you're watching right now, welcome to the show. We are 2-Bit Punks. We like to stream on Thursday or Friday night. Kind of switch it up between those. And we also stream on Monday. Mondays we do Dungeons & Dragons. And the other nights we video game. Get up. When I say we, I mean we. There are three of us currently. Oh, now I have to choose. Should I be Alexios or Cassandra? It's weird that she's not like Alexis and he's Alexios. She's Cassandra. Well, I gotta be Alexios, because if I'm gonna be Spartacus, it must be Spartacus. I guess I need to hold the button down. I should read. Reading is going to be important, I feel.
Woo woo!
God, that was boring dialogue. Oh shit, stone booty. This game looks pretty dope. Pretty sure my computer is not running optimally. Because I think it would look better. But it still looks pretty good, alright? These are minor problems. Just seems to be a little bit of lag on it. It's a cool way to open a game, though. Pretty chill. Show you some scenery. Let you know that they put work into it. They love it, as you should. Oh, I can't wait to get new clothes, man. That's the first thing that needs to happen. Well, after killing. Killing first, new clothes second.
Hey,
shit face! Shit face? It's because he gets drunk all the time. I get it.
Cyclops got a message for you.
I got a message for him.
Tell your boss.
Yeah, see? What a bitch. Malacca. I think that means shit, but I don't know. I like tough. It's fine.
You should go by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
That's cool. Oh.
Never mess with the Cyclops.
Oh, that's quick. Dead. Boy, I can swing a gladius, I tell you what. I will tell you what. Every week. That would get tiring. I just have some allergies.
Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not.
Of course.
Help yourself.
Everything is for you.
Coming to eat at us?
Do you think Zuzu blessed me the way you like he blessed you, Alexios?
Nope. I'm special.
Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll ask Zeus for you, but he will say no because he likes me better than you. You're like seven.
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wanted to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait. What? Vineyard? Malaga.
It's on the
Malaga.
Wine will make him rich.
Where on the road does that be? How long?
Since when has Getty vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
I wish I got a vineyard tomorrow. Be cool.
He owes me drachmi.
I don't know.
It's his brother.
I guess
I Marcos visit. Sure do. Gonna go visit him. Finder's fee, motherfucker.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
Scree! Dude, I slashed the shit out of them. Choices! The choices you make will have impacts both seen and unseen. Consider your options carefully as some affect the story and are permanent. Do I murder this motherfucker? Yes, I do.
You may be taken here.
Whoa! Splish splash, I was taking a blood bath. Oh, can I throw these guys in the fucking... Dunk him in the sea. Yeah, we're going to take a little bath here, okay, buddy? Now, I didn't want to have to do what I just done, but... Well, you forced me. Plunk! This game reminds me of... Red Dead Redemption, because it's open world. I have Red Dead Redemption 2, which I also have not played. I'm a very bad video game fan. Arigato. Going on a trip in a favorite rocket ship. I dunked this mother too. Alright, what's the correct button to put this guy down? It's not A. It's not B. Oh. Ooh. Super bleeder. Take him out a little further here. There we go. Fucking steal that boat. That's right, we're swimming out to a very fast boat to try to steal it. I don't think I'm gonna catch it. Back we go. Alright, well, let's do this first quest. It'll be fun. I'm sure it'll be super exciting. And, maybe we'll get some, I don't know, items. Look, I can't really jump. It's weird. I don't know if that's consistent with the Assassin's Creed games. I played the first one. Then never played any other ones until now. Alright, so. I'm supposed to go up there? Seems like it. That's how everyone gets into the house. My armor's in here, huh? It's kind of funny. Steam was like, yeah, this game is made for keyboard. You're trying to play with the controller. That's just not going to work. All the menus are going to say keyboard stuff instead of controller stuff. You're going to be confused. And then I get in the game and it's like, you're good. We understand. You're using a controller. Google Translate, son. Pouch. What are you? Broken bow. It may be a faithful bow, but it's also a broken bow that needs fixing. Word. Teach me how to craft. Yeah. Man, it's making me do all that tutorial stuff. Locate the next objective using quest hints. Find and talk to Marcos. Marcos bought a new vineyard on Cephalonia. It is in the southernmost part of Mount Amos. I gotcha. Okay. Another day, another drachma. Get paid for Marcos. Baller. Yes, I do need to figure out where it is. Macedonia. I assume it's somewhere close to where I am, right? Oh, yeah, Cephalonia, duh. Break. Alright, and they said it's Mount Amos, so it's like here. Ring. Show me the way to go home. I wonder if you can just straight up gladiator arena in this game. I know there's like bounty hunters that chase after you at some point, but... Loot. Drachmi, it's just hanging out all over town. I could find two drachmi everywhere. This is all this lady's money. Sup, girl? Loot. Oh no, I can't do what I need to do here. Whoa, dude. Did I just have my bird attack that thing? Nice. Huh, but I couldn't do it to this one. Interesting. Mm-mm.
Yes, this is the vineyard. Straight ahead.
Sure seems like it. I am trying to call Icarus. Move him and the camera. Shrink the golden circle. As the circle shrinks, you're getting closer to your target. Huh. Let's see what you've got in yourself into this time, Marcos. Alright. So now there's a marker exactly where I need to go. Dun 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 dun. Pretty crazy how you can just push A and get up on anything. Be pretty crazy to be this good of a climber.
Parkour.
Hey, if you just joined the stream, we are the 2-Bit Punks. Welcome. Playing a little Assassin's Creed Odyssey because I am Spartacus. Feel free to say hi in the chat. Love to talk. Try to watch it as best I can. But I don't promise anything.
A vineyard. Where is my wine?
Accurate. Give me some.
You don't know how to
grow. I'm a fast learner. You progress on the vine, and you get some wine.
Perfect. Perfect logic. Let's do it tomorrow. This game does look pretty good.
Well, no, not at the moment.
Even with the limitations of my computer, which should be performing optimally and currently isn't.
You want me to collect my own debt? It's just waiting for you and Sammy, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Doris, you know Doris, he's very
nice. Doris, yes, Stop giving Doris money!
Doris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money!
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him.
Exactly. Everybody benefits. Doris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefa Loya is wonderful, is it not?
It's not.
I hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. After there's another matter I want to discuss with you. Fine, but
I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk on one foot.
But
think of it as interest, Marcus. Everybody benefits.
Yeah.
Of course, my friend.
I should kill Marcus and take all that he has. I can see it now. I'm going to keep doing jobs for Marcos. He's going to become some big mob leading type guy. And then he will try to kill me. What about the horse in the middle?
The one in the middle. Tell me about it.
Horse shopping.
That horse is from the South.
Looks like garbage. Interesting.
Which one will it be?
I want the horse in the middle. Because it looks like it's going to die first.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want to make an unworthy horse.
Liar! He's full of it. I like this one. The Great Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Doris. And there's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who?
Doctors of the Cyclops. Of course. Transferred right off the main road.
Dang.
Where it went.
In the direction of the Mena Beach.
The beach?
Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes. Go.
Should be able to swim. Come on. What is there to do here? Go outside, swim. That's it. Let's go, Phobos. Dun, 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 dun. Phobos, dumb name for a horse. Dun, 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 dun. Pretty fast. Wait, where am I supposed to be going?
There they are.
Where?
Sneak up on Alakis.
I will.
Come on. Off we go.
Ooh, yeah. Evisceration. And I drop the corpse wherever. Dumbass.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
Enemies will investigate if they spot you in the restricted area. Crouch and hide in vegetation. And then I just KO the mother. Why? Assassination. Peace. Now see, I should be able to take all of this guy's armor. I can wear a shiny bracelet. Hook it up. Shiny bracelet, go! Nope, just my horse. Shiny bracelet just worth money? I can't rock that? Wanted to get my bling bling on, this game's losing points. What? Did somebody say, I want to be assassinated? Yep, spoosh. Loot. Dun 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 dun. I'm totally invisible. Dead. Now I'm on top of their shed. Ooh, air assassination. Carrier, I want to loot her. I will untie you. Ooh, mercenary breastplate. Nice.
Are you alright?
It wasn't so bad. Last time we put a cloth on my mouth, but stopped biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since
my parents died. I'm
well,
okay.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna say that. No. Your parents died. Well, this cutscene's taking on. Oh, look, it's Papa Leonidas. I'm an orphan, too. Nikolaus. Nikolaus, my trainer. Oh, man. I don't want to watch this cutscene, but I'm gonna. But wait, who was the other baby? Lamb? Mmm, luxurious.
Yes, best lapper.
First, let me say something inspiring.
You are my greatest pride. You bring this family to glory.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be able to watch out for each other, which reminds me. The Cyclops said you should watch your back.
What
did they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos was told this once you're dead.
Thanks.
The mercenary. Am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean.
Oh, I'll get him.
I'll
come out with that. Here it is. The lost stone is just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.
Bounty on my head. They'll hunt you down. Mercenaries. View your position. Rewards for each tier, as well as the status, strengths, and weaknesses for all known mercenaries and bounty hunters. Since Talos is higher level, you should avoid him until you level up to become strong enough to fight him. Okay. Tier 9. Me, Alexios the Eagle Bearer. Talos the Stone Fist. Level 5. Got a nice piece of armor. He's from Thebes. I'll mark him because then I will know where he is. And I think I have a breastplate to equip. Bing. It's gotta be better, right? Yeah, now I'm styling. Let's get her done. So that's the dude I'm supposed to avoid. I shouldn't run right towards him. Phobos, I'm so tired of running, it's hot. Where are you? That's better. Mount. I mounted it. Let's go. Yeah, buddy. Abandoned house. It's my favorite kind.
Come on.
Want to dismount. Whoa. Not to be, huh. Okay. Shuttle. So what is that? 23 DPS? Oh, it requires level 2?
God damn. I'm level 1.
Rock me, Amadeus. Amadeus. Drock me, Amadeus. Oh, Warsythe, what's up. It's gonna be really hard to not just slaughter everybody I come across. Cause I'm so strong, why wouldn't I do it? Steal! I stole Drachme. What, me? And the game's streaming kind of choppy. Well, you shouldn't have borrowed the money.
You should have thought of that when you borrowed the drug,
Luis. But my family,
it's hot. I'm in a bad mood. And you're going to pay. We both do it. The question is.
What do I do
first?
You?
Oh.
For your merchandise.
You tell Marcos I paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from Cyclops.
Cyclops? That's how you bought this vineyard?
Look, I know you're dead now, Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing. He's crazy.
Yeah, he cray. I'm taking the drag.
Still, that doesn't change the drag.
Face it. Once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you're both dead. I told you. I paid Marcos enough.
I should smash all this dude's stuff, should I not? Oh, let's see. Yep, I know. Damn right you're gonna pay me.
Fine. The money's yours. Just leave. Pleasure doing business with you,
Cease. I should also kill him, shouldn't I?
I don't want the Cyclops coming after me.
Is there a guard?
Yeah.
Time to go. Camera's laggy too. Not really. Interesting. Turn the ship around. Dun, 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 dun. Tell me which way the wind's blowing, and does that matter? Is there a button I push to go fast? The right trigger. Oh, holding A. Oh God! Oh, my poor boat. Quickly they forget murder. Wait a minute. Mercenary work. Any job is good, no matter how small. Wolf furs. And that's... Alright. Whatever. Another weapon I can't use. I get it. Oh, you can't do both at the same time? Shoot! Beer number two. Oh, your prayer is answered. Gilf, that's why I'm helping her.
Was hidden in the
The Valonia went to tender his bill. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
Yep. I'll find it. Sure was.
Why do you need a spear?
Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the spear of Kefalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
Oh, it's all for now.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
I bet you are. I'm close to an untracked target. So I had to like double tap that shit. Oh. So it's because that's where the spear is, but I don't want to get that spear right now. So instead, what I'm gonna do is continue on my regularly scheduled quest. Uh-oh.
Could I have an extension?
This guy's huge. Hey, if you're just tuning into the channel, we are 2-Bit Punks playing a little Assassin's Creed Odyssey, because once again, I am Spartacus. We stream on Thursdays, sometimes we stream on Fridays, and on Mondays, we stream D&D. That's Dungeons & Dragons, for all you plebes out there. Say hello in the chat, subscribe, like, follow, do all the things, but mostly say hello in the chat, and I'll try to respond. I try to monitor it.
I just heard where you got the drag queen for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back! Can't we? I'm sure it's possible!
It's impossible.
You made an idiotic promise, Marcos. One you can't keep.
I thought you were invincible.
Maybe I am, but you're not.
I longed for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing. Young and alone. And I had everything. And I gave you the world. Kefalonia. In the palm of your hand.
It's not the world, Marcos. Let's watch another flashback from 1953.
A spear. Amazing how this thing just sticks to my back.
I love stuff like that in the video games. Like, this spear that I just found, it just attaches to my back somehow. There's no rope, nothing. It just attaches. I know what I'll do. I'll get in a boat. Looks like a real piece.
How about we make a deal? I do something for you.
You do a few things for me.
Everybody wins.
Everybody wins.
Think about it.
Wait.
Kirk Douglas. Spartacus. You are my new dad. Creepy random first man I see.
Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill you too.
No, we will kill him. I am pretty sweet.
What weapons? Rusty spear? Broken ball?
There you are. Talking about the temple won't save you from him, Marcos.
Priscilla! I was just talking about you.
What?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new balls will be the top of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit malakas stopping the wood shipments.
Of course you can. Why, I was just being my friend Alexios in an indigenous. He already had a plan to deal with these bandits.
You know me.
Always prepared.
What did I tell you?
I just want a bow.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
This lady's requesting blood.
I need to rush home. Alexios, I cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shifting out of snake's face.
Hell yeah, bows for hoes.
Then that's good, aren't they?
Where am I? What? She just wandered off. I'm like, I don't know where you went, lady. She's running. Why? Follow me, haha.
It
wasn't the dude, was it? Alright. Why don't I ask for a better bow? I'm like, here, fix my broken crap bow that I start the game with. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What dummies are these? There's no arrow in those! I'm level 2! Yeah, son! On stream burps. Leveling up! It earns XP! Increases your level and awards an ability. Earning XP increases your level and awards an ability point to spend on abilities. Cool, I like abilities. Do I have to start with the bombs? This summon Phobos. Oh, these are the abilities I already have. Eyes of Icarus. You can upgrade them. Oh shit. Assassination. I wish I could upgrade that one. Man of Arms. Nice. Swap weapon. Equip a second weapon. Swap between them at any time. It's pretty dope. I think I'm gonna start with something else. Hold LT to snap aim at target. Time slows. Aimed arrows lock onto the target's torso. Seems really sweet. Spread of 3 arrows at the same time. This is predator shot. Whoa, zoom to shoot an arrow that deals 430% damage. Huh. Alright. Bull rush, gotcha. Sparta kick, charged heavy attack. I mean, that's dope. Hold RT to charge. RT when charged. Shadow assassin. Oh, he destroyed his butt. Press Y to assassinate, press to knock out. Hmm. Venomous attacks. I mean, that's pretty cool, but I better read the last one. Revelation. Reveal secrets. Yeah, I'm gonna do Sixth Sense. Yeah, alright, cool. I'm ready. No, I would never do that. Alright, I think I'm supposed to still ask that lady about the quest. Drusilla.
Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood?
Yeah.
Those fucking bandits need the thrashing.
You're right.
Fair is fair.
Where the fuck are they?
It's your wood problem.
Finally!
Where are the bandits?
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tribe, I'm a warrior. They're in the
somewhere,
that much I know.
Is that what a bow maker is called? That seems insane.
I'm a bowyer.
Oh, I don't care about the wood.
Make sure that you do. And be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been giving me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that.
Yeah, I would.
I did something for you, and you do something for me.
Oh, jeez, God, bitch. Well, I don't know where your wood is, because you have no information, you bitch. Dun, 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 dun. Oh man, I don't want to go in this cave. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, inventory. I can use that other weapon now. Let's do it. That's way better. I can use this too. 23 plus 4% assassin weapon. Oh dang, that's pretty cool though. Oh no. Yes, equipped. Alright. Oh, I didn't even do what I meant to do. Quests. An eye for an eye. I fight with Talos. Huh. 3 levels above me. It's not all red though now. It's like, maybe you can do this. Gods lumbering along. That's a priority because little miss helped me out quite a good deal. And I'm gonna kill them with my bow, I said. Sure will. Run. Run, Alexios. God, it's beautiful out here. Makes me want to go to ancient Greece, Rome, and everything.
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around.
Yeah, I should look around.
Sure.
Thank you, my friend.
I've discovered a lumber yard. And yet, I do not see any lumber or a yard. Oh, is that it? Oh shit, I heard a dog. Now that dog is dead. I'm sorry, young pup, but there's been nothing I could do except kill you. Got that one too. So far, killed more dogs than people. I'm a monster. It's going the wrong way. I shall use the very bow that she gave me to exact my vengeance on the people who perpetrate against her. Now the only question becomes, do I murder the whole camp? My thoughts are leaning towards yes. Although, they seem a friendly folk. Oh shit, the guy hunting me is here. I wonder if shooting him with arrows would be a good strat. Run! Yeah. Shit. See, this game is unbelievably fun. I am running. Oh shit, you can just jump up a tree like that for fun? Oh shit! Oh no. Uh-oh, I'm hopping on things I don't mean to. Hazards. Oh, desynced! Crap. I was playing free and loose with the law. Well, we've experienced our first death, and that's okay. That's why we play video games, so we can die a million times. And if I hadn't messed up so much, I might have lived to tell the tale. And you're dead now. And you're dead now. Oh, don't carry him. Oh, shit. Oh. and you're dead now. Try to loot, not carry, man. I don't want to carry this guy. Oh shit. Should have got that one where the ability where I zoom in. And I could have just sniped that guy from a million miles away. Oh no! Oof. Did not mean to do that. Oh, my hunter. What was that? Loot. Loot, please. Gotta get your loot. Tip number 47. Always get your loot. And still nothing in the chat. Hey, if you're watching right now, please say something in the chat. Love to talk to you.
Oh,
I already killed some of them. Once again, we are the 2-Bit Punks. Play video games every Thursday. Play D&D every Monday. Make sure you subscribe, tune in. Got a little bit of something for everybody here, y'all. Boom, 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 boom. You can watch me get killed by this bounty hunter again. See, he's right in my quest zone. Run. That is not what I wanted to do. Wonder if there's a climb tree ability. Eat that, you dickhead. I'm invisible. Let him try to find me. He will never do it. That arrow just came from the heavens. Happens all the time. Must work of bandits. Watch as I complete this quest while avoiding murder. He knows I'm here, but not where. No one knows. Man, he's really blowing my spot up right now. How high does the grass have to be to hide me?
this eye.
What happened during the attack? So I'm still trying to figure that out, huh? What am I, a detective? Huh. Tree and backpack. Back in the USSR. Deep in the investigation area. I'm investigating. Whoop. And he's just chilling in the thick of it. I'm outside of the investigation area. Oh, God. Oh, it's right here. Uh-huh. Open the map to find your objective. Large group of abandoned left towards the west of the lumber yard. That? This? Shark the Vagrant. Well, I do want to kill that person. Alright. But also this. That's the lumber yard. I mean, so they went west. Oh yeah, I could use Icarus. Icarus. Backwards controls makes bird weird to fly. Alright, we're looking west, we're looking west. The lumberyard. This far over.
That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
That is the bandit camp. Jeez. Well, all right, let's go to the bandit camp. Consider yourself looted. Dang, killed itself. That's a natural death right there. Free meat. God. This beer makes me burp. It's sour. That's true. I should probably do that, huh? Do I sneak up on them or just rain arrows? Oh shit. Sorry, pup. I'm happy these arrows have a rather unrealistic trajectory. Makes it a lot easier to hit things. Flame on. Come on up, the water's fine. Yeah, buddy. Torch or chamber. How many arrows I have left? 21. Ooh. Hey, what's up, babe? You scared me. Just streaming some Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Oh. You're mine, fool. Oh, God. Half my life gone.
Do you have your computer charger? The Apple computer charger?
Yes. It's in this bag right here.
Nice.
In the front of the bag.
Thank you.
Ooh, I got some Athenian tassets, babe. Pantaloons.
Christmas this fast? We just went to your grandma's house.
We still have several months till Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, my girlfriend's in the room, Kulan, Karelbatar, and she is worried about winter and Christmas, even though it is August. Yes, they can hear you, babe. We are live on the internet. What's that you guys say? She's super hot? I should keep the camera pointed at her and not at me?
Not.
Okay. Have you played this game, babe?
Not really.
you know, it's pretty fun.
Oh, you're handsome.
Sure am. I am Spartacus.
Can you be a woman in this game?
You can, but I wasn't because I'm manly, you know?
Oh.
So manly.
I mean, I just like to be a sexy lady in any game.
Yeah, and you can do that.
I'm gonna go.
You gonna do homework? Alright. Now what you got? Infinite amount like normal?
Infinite amount. Never end. Never ending amount.
You can dismantle unused gear. I got it in my head. Uh-oh, run around like a crazy person. Come to me, horse. Dismount. Keep thinking it's Y because you get on the horse with Y, but it is not. It is B, and you have to hold it. Annoying.
Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bastards and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
Yeah, I do. You should be more trusted.
You really should have more faith in people. I said that.
I
brought you some wood back to work with until the rest arrives.
By the gods! You sure you work with Bartos? Is that what
I want? I brought you a twig.
I might work with you, but with nothing like. I don't do my work.
You can make nothing out of this. Yeah, I won't give any to Marcus. That guy's a dick.
Someday, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl.
Do-do-do. Already have that one. Let's... Oh, I've done that. Give the wolf furs to the customer. Is it this dude? No. Oh man, he wants to be assassinated. Sorry, bro. That was frustrating. You bumped me twice. So now you die. And carry him up the mountain. There, he's yours now. Nobody wants this guy. Flappy, flappy, flappy. Huh. I can loot while I carry dead bodies. Good to know. Alright, let's find the main quest. Grapes, we're making wine. Wonder what wine back then tasted like. He doesn't boss me around. Blood fever. It's a blood fever. Arrows, man. I need some more arrows, bro. All right, Marcus. It's not that hard.
What does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No! His obsidian eye!
Oh, obsidian.
To the point, of course. Oh, fine.
Yep.
Are you crazy? You borrow his rack? Then you steal his eye?
He's clearly crazy.
Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
Okay, dear.
You want to get away with Mishy Sheep? See? You want me, Alexios? It's your divine retreat.
Genius.
Got it.
Whoops. Map, it said. Map. Undiscovered location. Might be here. Man, that loads terribly. It's at Cyclops' lair. Oh, so is it a... Lumber yard? Lumber shipyard. Hmm. Should've listened better. Well, oh well. Give me that horse. Phobos. Oh, dude. I was gonna come kill you anyways. And you're dead. Give me some fur. What? You don't have any? Come on. Phobos, to me.
Let's go.
Village of crossbows. Off
we go.
Go to map marker. What? This is pretty dope. Whoa. Creepy. That's not where it is. Ancient ruins. Gotta go get that vagrant. And away we go. Oh no! My horse! Oh, thank God, Phobos. wolves behind me, didn't I? Kerr. Advance time. Doesn't look like it. Bandits are hostile. Where are they? He did. Drachme. Gotta hide your bodies. Pro tip. That's not good. Serpentine patterns. Oh crap. They are not giving up. Phobos! Woo-wee! Oh, that was a close one. Oof. All right, try that again. A little better this time. For an assassination. Sploosh. Oh, you're dead. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead. You're dead and out of this world. Oh, what? How did it kill me through the cage? That's unrealistic. Harsh. A hunting brigade fails to get me, and then I'm killed by a mountain lion.
Keep a sharp watch here.
You're dead, man, out of this world. Boom, 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 boom. Very, very quiet. Oh. Don't worry, I climb everything. Can't take any of those spears. It seems like they would be useful. I'm on fire. Let me waste arrows, yes.
Oh shit.
Is he coming for me?
Not me necessarily.
The mountain lion murders its keeper. In fuego. I hope some more of them come up here. Cut them down. You make my day, pilgrim. Oh, is he gonna get mountain lion right now? Get him. How is this mountain lion not? It ran the other way. Shit. Wow, I'm awful. And he's dead. Whoa. Damn. Oh, frustrating. Oh, dang. Murdered again. I'll get him. Thank you. Dead.
What?
How in the heck? Spartan waistband. Oh, I can't wear that yet. What kind of a loincloth is too high level for me to wear? Ridiculous. Does fire bring them up here? Nope. Thought I could lure them with fire. Four arrows left. That is not enough arrows. He's hidden. How has that wild beast not killed that dude? Outrageous.
Nobody here.
Oh, where is he? Oh man, so confusing. Dead fool. Ooh. A little overkill there. Dang, level 4 bow. Nice.
I can hear you.
freaking hear me? Nobody. Poor guy was just taking a nap. Now he's dead. Isn't enough for me. Fire where you need it. Thought I saw something. An anal punch. Oh shoot. Oh no, what? Thought I killed him. Woo, he dead now. I still don't understand how these guys can be wearing all this sick chain mail and these cool hats, and I can't wear any of it. Doesn't make any sense. One of these guys has to be my size, am I wrong? Look at that sword, I'd like to use that too. Money, money, money. Dead. Location completed. This was but one guy. Holding Y instead of pushing it. You're supposed to push it. Man, broken arm. I'm getting all kinds of stuff. Abilities. Let's see. Whoop. Oops. Oh, do I want the sniper shot? I think I do. Although I could poison people. Melee weapons and normal arrows inflict poison damage. Man. I'm gonna go with this one, I think, though. Just 430% hunter damage is pretty nuts. Hold RT to gain control of the arrow in the air. Yeah, I want to try that. Alright. We got that. Oh, I should have read on that. Why? Yeah, there we go. Cool. Alright. I just need more arrows. I only have 7. You're dead, you're dead. You're dead in this world. Ooh, ornate bow. Hook it up. Right, I was gonna check my inventory. Whoops. 13 DPS. We got 28. Nice. What else? No other cool weapons yet. Those are still the best I got. Still the best. I can wear these. 14 armor. Those are lame. What else? Nothing. I need a hat. Let's see. I need this dude's eye. Where is it? Forget if I have to wait. I might have to wait till night to get this thing. Soft leather. She's a black man. Man, bows for days. Let's see what else. Man. Just so many urns with 2 drachma in them. This eye. So close. Oh, it's gotta be in here, right? Yep. I got it. Totally looks breakable. It's upsetting. Carrots, blood. This is confusing. Ah! You will die, giant carnivorous bunny. It is time. Oh, that's a line. Whoa, great shot. Oh, no, a lion. This isn't good. I'm out of arrows. Trapped by a lion. Oh yeah. Woo! It's a narrow escape. Everyone must die. I'm sorry, good sir. Yep, that's right, lion. Soft leather? That's all I got? Come on, you gotta give me a lion pelt or something. God. Ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna go cash my thing in, and then I'm gonna go murder another dude. Let's do it. I need arrows. Ooh, climb, son. Not that way. Whoa, it's pretty dope. Climbing on stuff I can't even see. Alright. This is morbid. Look at these naked people. Ridiculous. Phobos. Let's go. Oh my god, I just ran over a stork of some kind. Ooh, I may have just killed a group of people. Did I just kill all those people I ran into? Nope, they're all fine. Amazing. Trampled by a horse, they still live.
many of his guards were there? All for a fucking rock.
This rock will buy a house, my friend.
Yes, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think about the fun we've had.
Right. Your farm, my blood. You can't keep dragging me into things, Marcos.
This will work. I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Clearly.
Don't sell it yet. No vendor will believe it came by lottery. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Get it, Marcos.
Oh, wait. I saw a book. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. Must be the Cyclops. And he brought friends.
He's back. I can never catch a break, can I?
No, sir, you cannot.
Besides, these rangers will greet the Cretos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's really mean, my friend.
Get hurt. What do I have, Cretos?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortune shine in a hideout? Send them to Hades, then look for all they have. We'll be rich!
Yes, I'll get
keeping some of these fortunes.
On the eastern coast. Yes. No, no dragons for you. Hey, if you're just joining the stream, this is 2-Bit Punks. I'm a little less than active now because I've been on for about 2 hours, and I usually slow down after about 1 hour because I'm old. But welcome. We stream on Thursdays, sometimes Fridays, also D&D on Monday. Make sure you're tuning in if you want to watch more gaming or Dungeons & Dragons action. Fancy quests. I need arrows. Where do I get them? I don't want to call Icaros. I wish it would not tell me this stuff. Zero arrows.
The abandoned house and many
people. The problem with the arrow abilities is that you need arrows. Man, this guy's got some health. And you're dead. 22 drachmae.
Not worth it. Sploosh. Whoa, fierce old man. Very good work.
Much sympathy for the men who worked with you. Not away, Major. Oh, please. Now exit, please, I suppose. So you don't work for the Cyclops? You can't usually believe as a man. Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
We need them, not from Catalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you follow me, Alexios.
Whoa, I didn't even want to get into this cutscene. Penelope's woven shroud. You're joking.
The season, yes.
Impossible. If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
I have no choice but to get this thing.
My island. I need more information.
I started the home of Odysseus.
Left of it.
I don't know what Mystios means. I should look it up. Now where am I? God dang it. Just trying to go to a city to get some arrows. Let's see. Greek gods. Actually, that might be. House. Ah, let's go there. Horse, come to me. Oh, we're already here, yeah. Need some freaking arrows. Where do I get them? Whoa, look at this dude. Protection for them.
Good, but I mean me, for me. Here they are, all accounted for. In record time, too. Take your pay, well earned. They are the problem, is also. You should take your own advice. You see me as an endorsement for your mercenary work anytime. You see me as an endorsement for your mercenary work
anytime. Man, I just want to kill the other dude. Oh, I didn't even loot that dude that I killed earlier. Would have been a good idea. Nah. Glad I got a second chance at that. What? Oh yeah, another ability. I'm gonna wait on that one. And go to the mercenaries. I want to find this dude. I'm gonna take him out, son. I need some arrows, man. It's night. Nobody's gonna be around. Sucks. Weapon rack or something. Oh, bye. Yes, give me arrows. Come on. Oh shit. He's got bows. Gotta have arrows. Where are they? Really? How do I get them? So not the blacksmith. Here's the dude. Ooh. Make a look. I don't even need these probably, but I just want to get them because it'd be more fun. I could take out like half of his health before the fight begins. It makes sense. It's the same dude. Dang it. There's gotta be another store around here. books. Go. Boom. Cool. Nice. Hell yeah, that was dope. Dun dun dun. Made his butt bleed. Boom. A job done. Well, alright, stream. That's it for tonight. If you like what you saw here, or if you didn't, just watch Dungeons & Dragons on Monday nights. We stream on Thursday nights, so if you like video games, you can watch then. But I'm out. I'm done. Come back next Thursday for more.
Slow side out.